वेलकम, दिस इज़ बिलाल सा। वेलकम टू बिलाल सास एडवांस एक्सेल ट्यूटोरियल। लर्न एम एस एक्सेल विद बिलाल सा स्टाइल, सिंपल, शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट। दिस इज़ माई 24th लेक्चर। टुडे आई विल टीच यू यूजिंग वी लुकअप वर्कबुक टू वर्कबुक इन एम एस एक्सेल 2013। फर्स्ट ओपन द माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेल 2013। क्लिक ऑन ब्लैंक वर्कबुक। कंट्रोल प्लस स्क्रोल फॉर जूम इन। Now, create a data like serial number, name and marks. In the serial number, I'll type serial number. In the name field, I'll type here. And in name, in the marks field, I'll type here some marks. Apply some format, looking good. That's it. Now save this. Press F12 for save as. Click on desktop. Save with this name as book 1 and save it. Now again press F12 and save with name of book 2. Close this. You see on my desktop book 1 and book 2. I'll select both and press enter to open. There is my book 1 and my book 2. On book 2, I will apply the VLOOKUP function. First delete it. Click on FX. Select VLOOKUP. If you will not see here the VLOOKUP, so click on lookup and references. Scroll down, in the last you will see VLOOKUP. Say OK. The lookup value is 1 table array. Select my book 1 whole data. Column number is 3, it's 1, 2, 3, and range lookup is 0 for false. You can type 1 for true, but mostly I type 0 and say OK. Double click on that and change here, remove the dollar because I want to drag the dollar sign is used to lock the cell. I'll explain you in my next tutorial. So just remove the dollar from here and press enter and now drag it. Now save this and close it. Now open the book 1. There is no any kind of formula. I will change here, like I'll type here 100 example. Close this. Say save. If I open book 2, it will ask me enable content. If I will click on enable, it will change here 100. Click on enable content. See this. The first time it will ask you to enable content. Close it and save. If I next time change book 1, and then close and say yes to save. While opening the book 2, it will ask me update or don't update. See, if you will say the update, it will change here. If you will say don't update, it doesn't change. But I want to change, so I'll click on update. It will change it. Thanks for watching.